People who commit evils in God's eyes are not beyond redemption. I'm gonna have to go back to town in a bit, mate, to sort some business out.
I don't want to go, Richard.
You don't have to.
What did you do to him? What did you do?
Mate, I'm off. See you in a bit, yeah? See you in a bit.
We'll find you!
It's Anthony's brother, innit? It's Anthony's brother.
You know, the lads had this ridiculous idea that...
Yeah, it was me.
Make me very nervous, Richard.
You should be.
If I were you, I'd get in that car and I'd get out of here, man. Because I would hit you all.
You get to me first.
He ain't going away, fellas.
He's got to get it done.
God will forgive them. He'll forgive them and allow them into heaven.
No!
I can't live with that. You know who I am.
You're the devil.
Step over to the office and get the bullwhip.
A whipping? That's all they get after what they've done?
Get out of there!
It was a matter of honor.
They're paying $1,000 to whatever kills the two boys that cut up Delilah.
In a time when lawmen were killers.
What are you all looking at?
You English, Bob?
Outlaws were heroes.
Well, I thought that you were dead.
Hell, I even thought I was dead. Till I found out it was just in Nebraska.
And a bad reputation.
You're the one who killed William Harvey and robbed that train over Missouri?
Was as good as gold.
My guess is you're calling yourself Mr. William Money.
Say what?
You don't look no meaner than hell, cold-blooded damn killer.
I ain't like that anymore, kid.
$1,000 reward, Will.
Nobody's gonna come.
So you still have that Spencer rifle, huh?
Yeah. He's my partner. He don't go, I don't go.
What's it come to, three ways?
Just because we're going on this killing, that don't mean I'm going to go back to being the way I was.
Are you really going to kill them, cowboy?
I do not like assassins. Or men of low character.
We ain't bad men no more. We're farmers.
They're a lot of savages! A bunch of bloody savages! Assassin!
Well, I guess they have it coming.
We all have it coming, kid.
Some legends will never be forgotten. Some wrongs can never be forgiven.
The man don't want to get killed. Better clear on out the back.
Beautiful little town in the midst of magnificent mountains. A place where people have hopes and dreams.
What if I said you could stay here?
But I've got nothing to offer him in return.
No, I think you have plenty to offer Dogville.
We all have the right to make the most of our lives.
Stay with us as long as you damn please.
Hey, we're looking for somebody.
I am in a position to offer a considerable reward.
But you think we should give sanctuary to a fugitive?
I wasn't trying to fool anyone.
God only knows what that woman is capable of.
I really don't want to put any of you in jeopardy.
You're one of us now.
Dogville, has he got you fooled yet? People are the same all over. Greedy as animals.
If people in this town don't like me, there's nothing I can do about that.
Dogville's got everything you ever dreamed of.
There were 24 kidnappings in Mexico City in the last 6 days. Have you protected a lot of children before, Mr. Creasy?
I don't know. Bodyguards gotta be close to people.
You know, I'm no good at that.
You're the silent type. People are gonna appreciate that.
16 years of military experience, extensive counterterrorism work.
What happened to your hand?
It's a birth defect.
No, it's not.
No more questions. That's it. Period. You hear me?
Peter just wants to be friends.
I regret that your profession needs to exist.
So do I, Marjorie.
He's like a bear.
Yeah?
Big, sad bear. Good things happen too, Creasy.
Yeah? Like what?
Like meeting me. Creasy, you're smiling.
Peter! Peter!
Creasy's art is death. He's about to paint his masterpiece.
About a murder?
Get rid of him. Let's go, mister.
What's your pitch, Lucy?
What is this information you have?
Stop the cross-examination. I didn't come up here to talk out of school.
Why did you come up?
Why don't we call it research or something?
better check with Lagana first. He might not approve.
I'll have your badge and gun, now.
It's yours. Permanently.
I asked for your gun, too.
It doesn't belong to the department, it's mine.
I'm warning you officially. Don't try to use it.
People once believed that when someone dies, a crow carries their soul to the land of the dead. But sometimes, just sometimes, the crow could bring that soul back to put the wrong things right.
Gasoline I smell?
Victims, aren't we all?